my name is Kim Cullen, and I'm a Winter Park personal injury attorney. We see a lot of people in our office who've been involved in car accidents. And a frequent complaint that people have when they come see us is that they're having numbness and tingling into their arms or hands or maybe even into their fingertips. Sometimes this is accompanied by neck pain and sometimes it isn't. But generally, what that indicates is an injury to a cervical disc or one of the cushions or they call them sometimes soft donuts that separate the vertebrae in the neck and keep them floating on top of each other so you don't have bone on bone contact. If a disc in the neck becomes injured, a lot of times the disc material, which is soft, can press into nerves and can cause the irritation or problem with the nerves, which can lead to numbness and tingling and that sort of thing. If you're having an issue like that, typically we would advise you to go see an orthopedic doctor or perhaps a neurosurgeon, someone who's trained at diagnosing problems with discs in the neck or also low back, if that happens to be a complaint as well. They will typically send a patient for an MRI, try some testing in the office, just typical orthopedic testing. What kind of range of motion do you have? What kind of movements either cause or don't cause the problems that you're having? There'll be an MRI, there might be a CT scan or some other electrodiagnostic studies. But typically they're trying to figure out if the disc is injured at all, if so, how badly, and then they can make treatment recommendations at that point. Many times it's just medicine, perhaps it might be an injection, physical therapy, that sort of thing. In the worst case scenario, someone might recommend surgery. So these are, if you're having these kinds of issues, numbness or tingling down the arms, shoulders, or hands, this is something that should definitely be checked out by a well-trained, experienced physician, which is something that typically automobile insurance will pay for if you've been involved in a car accident. So if you have any questions regarding a Florida car accident where you have these sorts of problems, numbness and tingling in the hands or arms or shoulders, please call me or my law partner, Robert Hemphill, at 407-254-4901 or visit our website at cullen-hemphill.com.